if I'm wrong, Skyris, but didn't that reporter say there was a force field?
You're right, Shun. It must be some kind of magnetic field created when the destroyer started to erode your human world.
And that must be the reason those humans could not get closer to the battle.
Isn't there something someone can do?
That's it! Humans can't help, but Bakugan can!
Admit it, Draco. You dream of having the ultimate power as much as I do.
Hey, Naga! Back off, you creep!
Be careful! Looks like you're going into hell, Tigrera. It all comes down to this. I'm counting on you.
And I won't let you down. Naga must pay for what he's done to Destroya.
This is it, boys. The final showdown.
Let's get her done!
What's he say?
Are you ready to battle, Gora?
Nevermore, Julie.
So, Skyris, looks like everyone's signing up. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Hi, Dragonoid.
Say no more, Alice. Count me in. Once you run it.